I spent the summer traveling around the country, something I'd never done before. First, I worked in Rojay Sportswear, folding T-shirts and mailing them to various department stores around the country to earn a little bit of money. And then with two friends, I drove around the West, which I'd never seen. That was marvelous. And in September, I went to MIT. And after a week in a depressing boarding house, I was admitted to the graduate house, the graduate dormitory. And I found that there were lots and lots of Ivy League people there. And I had lots of friends, lots of people I already knew, lots of splendid people that I hadn't known but got to know soon. And Viki was wonderful. And the whole thing was a very positive experience, despite the fact that the atmosphere was a little grubby. Yeah.
How many incoming graduate students were there?
Oh, I don't know. I have no idea.
And you made, obviously, very close friends during that period. I mean, are there any names that we can associate
with?
Well,
Bob Noyce was a fellow student. I didn't see much of him much later, but when we were graduate students and just afterwards, we saw quite a bit of each other. We walked up Mount Katahdin together, for example, and things of that kind. In later years, I didn't see him very much until finally he came to the Santa Fe Institute. And we resumed our acquaintance, and then, unfortunately, he died.